Data makes better movement possible. The main reason I decided to bring data to physical therapy is I found there was a lack in any data at all in physical therapy. The most exciting part of using data is having the client be able to see the way in which they move. The people that come and use our services are professional athletes in the Bay Area, professional sports teams that have athletes that want to avoid injury from a testing standpoint and also get back to the field of play. And what we do is we use data and bring data to their movement. And that data drives their outcomes. We test them primarily in preseason. And what we're able to gain from that data is their baseline level of function. And then during the season, they wear GPS sensors in their shirts, they wear sensors on their body, they come in for testing throughout the season to really track their movements, and we compare that to the end of the season. There's no piece of data we don't get from the analysis. And from that, we break that down into how they can move better to avoid injury, or are they ready to return to play? Currently, there's no shared database. There's no shared resource of data except through research articles. But this is a small field. There's only approximately 30 to 50 clinical specialists that do this type of data collection from a research grade standpoint. And so we need to be more forthcoming with that data and be able to share it in a way that is easily accessible, easily readable, and have some clinical outcome predictors on how that data benefits clients. The future of physical therapy is very bright. As specialists in movement, biomechanics, anatomy and physiology, we have a unique ability to change the way people move. By bringing data into environment, we're able to utilize all of our available resources as specialists, and that yields the highest value for patients in the long term.